Hello friends, how are you today? And here I'm with another video, and in this video I will tell you how to accept rejections. So before starting the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel so you can never miss any upcoming video. So friends, first of all, know that what is the actual meaning of rejection. Rejection does not mean your life is ended. Rejection does not mean that you are not good. But rejection is a chance to improve yourself, to do better. And let me tell you my story. In my life, several times I got rejected for job offers and opportunities. And in my personal life also, several times I got rejected. But I never took it negatively. Rather, I improved myself. I did better than before. And here are 5 key points for you to accept rejections. So first point is, take rejection as a chance of improving yourself. Number 2, accept rejections as a chance to do better. Number 3, motivate yourself to go beyond your limits. Number 4, forgive yourself for your mistakes and move on. Number 5, don't think about past, let go past and think about future. So friends, these are the 5 key points for you to accept rejections, and don't take it negatively because rejections are good. So friends, if you like the video, please press the like button, comment and share with your friends. Thank you so much. Have a good day.